Miss Bradley, do you mind if I ask you something? Do you suppose if I wrote a letter, a serious letter, that some girl might be willing to marry me?
I suppose, judging by me, Mr. Trent, that she'd take you like that.
Well, I don't know. Sometimes you don't even have to write. That's a lot of trouble. Sometimes all you have to do is that.
Oh. Well, some girls are just a little harder to get than others.
Like girls from Ohio?
Yes, Ohio will do, yes.
Well, thanks for the story, Miss Bradley. Now, maybe you better get back to town.
No, thank you. I think I'll stay here for a while.
Look, I just said it's not safe for a woman alone.
Really? What could happen, for instance?
Well, for one thing, you could pitch off that cliff and break your neck.
We've got cliffs in Ohio.
There are coyotes out this
way.
What
else?
Not to mention a few million snakes.
Well, we've got snakes in Ohio, too. What else?
Got that in Ohio, too?
Oh, yes, we've got plenty of that in Ohio.
Here, here, what's the matter? You all right?
Of course I'm all right. I bet you think that's the first time I've ever been kissed.
Isn't it?
Ha, 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 ha. Big, strong man. I bet every time you go out with a girl, you carry smelling salts.
Oh, did you want some?
No. All right. I've read your pretty speeches, and I must admit they touched my heart. I don't know where you borrowed them, but most of them are works of art. No schoolboy with his valentines was ever more sincere. I've tried to read between the lines to make the meaning clear. But there's a little voice that whispers softly as I fall asleep. Better look before you leave. My intuition says to me, don't ever give your heart away. And so I simply must obey my intuition. My intuition says to me, those pretty words may not be true. So what am I supposed to do in my position? I'd like to trust my heart, believe in just my heart, but it is much too young. Though it may be bad advice, I guess I'll have to stay long until you prove my intuition can be wrong.
My intuition goes like this. I'm playing poker with a bunch, and all at once, I get a hunch. That's intuition. I'm playing aces back to back, and I can see a pair of kings. But if there's one more of those things, what's my position?
Well, if you get the cards, then you should bet the cards. At least, that's what I've always heard.
You have your hunch, and I'll have mine.
Suppose we both just string along
until we prove our intuitions can be wrong.
It's been a lovely afternoon, Mr. Trent.
I enjoyed it, too, Miss Bradley.
And now we part.
Right.
And you disappear back into the gilt and glitter of your charming establishment.
Listen, how many of those men do you think would stay here without the Alhambra? Sure, the men drink and dance in my place. And some of them lose their money. But at least they get something in return. Fun, excitement. A couple of hours of diversion.
And a headache and an empty pocketbook the next morning.